It's going to be a warm start to the week with temperatures in the low 80s this afternoon. Skies will be mostly to partly sunny. Small chance for an isolated shower or storm this afternoon into this evening. That rain chance goes up tonight and into the day on Tuesday with temperatures back in the mid-70s. Temperatures will stay in the low to mid-70s through the end of the week.